Good morning, students. Hope you all are safe at your home. Let's start our next session, session 4 of the Scratch of class 3, chapter number 7. Let's start. As in the previous section, session 3 of the Scratch, we have learned how the sprites were dancing, turning and moving. Today we will learn how to create the stories in the Scratch. As in the stories you have seen, there is a conversation between the or dialogues between the two sprites or more than one sprite. But for this dialogue delivery or this saying messages, we will use different or four blocks of instructions of the looks block. These are say 4 seconds, say block, think 4 seconds block and think block. So today we will learn all these four blocks. Let's start the learning of these four blocks with a short activity, with a very small activity. This is the activity 7.2. Add a sprite and it will display the message hello when we will click on a flag. Let's learn it how to create this in the Scratch. This is the cat that is already added in the Scratch. Let's learn now how this cat can display the messages in the bubble. Let's learn it with the looks block. These are the four blocks which are used to display the messages by the cat or by the sprite. Any sprite can display the messages in the bubble with these four blocks of instructions. Let's learn it how to use them. As in the activity, there was the question, or in the activity it was there that you have to add a sprite that is already added. Now when flag clicked is there, then the cat or sprite will display the messages. So for that we will use from the events block when flag clicked. Then from the looks block we will use say hello for 2 seconds. So this coding is very simple, as whenever we will click on the flag, the cat will say hello for the 2 seconds. But the cat can also display the messages for more seconds, like for 4 seconds. Then cat will display the messages for 4 seconds, means this hello will be printed for 4 seconds rather than 2 seconds. So in this way, the say hello for 4 seconds, say hello for 2 seconds block is used. Now let's learn say hello. Now I am writing how are you. Now see what will happen. Hello for the 4 seconds, and then how are you for the continuous period, and it has not been finished. But whenever I am saying this say again, you are learning Scratch. Okay, now what see what will happen. See the output, hello for the 4 seconds, and then you are learning Scratch. But this message is not displayed how are you. Why? Because for how many seconds this message will be displayed is not clear. So it will be overlapped with this next message. So we will use here from the control block wait, means wait for 2 seconds, means between this block of instruction, this block of instruction and this block of instruction, there is a wait of 2 seconds. So no overlapping will be done. Now the message will be displayed. See how it will be displayed. Now see the output. Hello for the 4 seconds. Then how are you for the 2 seconds, because wait was of 2 seconds. Then you are learning Scratch. Again, it is for the 2 seconds, because 2 seconds is given here. So in this way, we can use the say hello, 4 seconds and say hello. two different types of criteria can be used, but with this say, where the seconds are not mentioned, then you have to use wait for the next message. Otherwise, it will be overlapped. So, we have learned say, two blocks of instructions, that is the say hello for 2 seconds or say hello. Now, I am using the thinking block, how it will be run. See, I am now writing here thinking for 2 seconds, and then I will say, hope you have learned. Hope you have learned. Okay, let's see the output now. Let's see the output now. Now I'm clicking on the flag. It is saying hello for 4 seconds. Then how are you for 2 seconds? You are learning Scratch for 2 seconds. Means thinking. And then hope you have learned. So in this way the output is run. This is the thinking message and this is the saying message. So the bubble of the thinking message and the saying message is different. See here. See the bubble is different in both the three. Means in the thinking, there is the dot dot dots are there under the bubble. So you have seen the difference between these two. Let's learn the next activity now. Add 2 sprites and design an animated story with these sprites. When we click on the flag, both the sprites will converse with each other related to their health. Means ek health story banani hai beta aapko. Ek person ek sprite puchega ki aap kaise hain, dusra sprite usko answer dega. And then animated story बनानी है और एक animated story बनानी है जिसमें उसको tips देने हैं how to stay fit and healthy. Let's learn this. ये दो हमने दो sprites लिए हैं हमने. Every walk लिया है एक तो हमने Dorian. ये 2 sprites हमने choose करे हैं sprite icon से, choose a sprite icon से. And then हमने एक story बनाई है. यहाँ से story जो बनी है और हमारी जो अपनी हम जो आप क्रिएट करेंगे स्टोरी, दोनों में थोड़ा सा डिफरेंस हो सकता है बेटा, क्योंकि एग्जैक्टली सेम मैसेजेस डिस्प्ले नहीं हो सकते, लेकिन हम अपनी ही स्टोरी बनाएंगे. तो आप भी ऐसे अपनी एक स्टोरी बना सकते हैं जिसमें आप उसको एडवाइस कर सकते हैं कि कैसे आपको हेल्दी रहना है, कैसे आपको अच्छे से रहना है. ये सारी स्टोरी आप बना सकते हैं. तो लेट्स लर्न इट हाउ टू क्रिएट द स्टोरी. नाउ आई एम रिमूविंग ऑल दिस कोड. सो कोड हैज बीन रिमूव. You can also add the cat also or any other animal, but I want the 2 persons will be there. So I'm adding any 2 persons, any 2 people. So any 2 people can be added here. So for example, every is added here and the second one is Dorian. It was Dorian, Dorian, yes. Okay, Dorian we will add. Okay, Dorian, because it is doing the exercises. See, it is doing the exercises. So that's why I have taken the Dorian. So it will do the exercises. Okay, so this Avery will say ki, how are you? How you will stay fit? You are so fit. Avery is asking so much questions to the Dorian, and Dorian is replying that I am doing the exercises like this, then I am fit. So in this story, we will create this drama and then see how I will create this story. In the every, whenever you want to do the coding in the every section, means if the every wants to say something, then do the coding in the every section. And if the Dorian wants to say something, then do the coding in the Dorian section. So you can choose these 2 sprites from the downward, and then their separate code windows will be opened. I have clicked on the every now. So where I will choose the first when flag clicked, then looks block. Now every is saying hello to the Dorian. Hello Dorian. Now I am writing Dorian here. Hello Dorian. How are you? Okay. Then she is saying how are you? How are you? Okay, how are you? Then what the Dorian will reply? I'm fine. I'm very fit. Okay, so go to the Dorian section and then do the coding again. When flag click. And then from the control block, wait of 4 seconds will be there first. And then the Dorian will speak on. Why is it so? Then Dorian will reply, I'm fine. Fine, every. It is replying to the every, na? That's why every. Okay. Then Dorian is again speaking, I'm very much fit. How are you? Okay, see now how it will run. This is the Dorian coding and this is the every coding. Now I will explain you why this wait 4 seconds has been given in the Dorian section first of all. Because whenever the every is saying for the 2 seconds and then every is saying for the 2 seconds, so total 4 seconds has been gone there. So for the wait of the 4 seconds and after that the Dorian will reply. Let's learn this. How this activity will be gone. Say, hello Dorian, how are you? Then Dorian is replying, I'm fine, every, I'm very much fit, how are you? It's very nice and interesting to learn this. Okay, now, what will you think? What will be our next conversation? Now, every will reply to the Dorian because the Dorian has asked her, I'm very much fit. How are you? So now the every will reply to the Dorian. So now every will reply to the Dorian. But as the Dorian has spoken for the 4 seconds, so every will also wait for the 4 seconds here. So wait of 4 seconds in the every section. And then every will reply. Yes, Dorian, I'm fine. Now every is again speaking. But Dorian, you are looking more fit. You are looking more fit. Is anything special? So this is the very long message. What we will do? We will increase the timing of this message for the 3 seconds. Okay, so the total time taken is the 5 seconds. Now the Dorian will reply to the every. So wait of 5 seconds will be there and then Dorian will reply, yes, every, because I am doing exercises daily. For the 3 seconds. Now Dorian is also telling her that I can also show you. These exercises. So total time taken was 3 and 3 seconds. So total time taken is of 6 seconds. Now what will every do? Every will do the wait of the 6 seconds. and then will reply, "Oh wow! Oh wow!" Please show me these exercises. Okay, for the 3 seconds. So now Dorian will do the wait of the 3 seconds and then we'll start the exercise. Wait of the 3 seconds. In this way, the coding will run. And in the looks block, what will the Dorian will do? The Dorian will changes the costume because there are lots of costumes of the Dorian in which many exercises are showing. Let's see that costumes. So in the costume tab, see, this is the first costume of the Dorian. This is the next costume of the Dorian. So we will show this first exercise. Then this is the third exercise. So this is the third costume, C costume. This was the B costume. This is the C costume. And this is the D costume. So in this way, we will change the costumes of the Dorian. Come back to the code window now. Now switch costume to B costume. But whenever I'm changing the costume to B, it will first in the costume of A. So that we have to do in the starting of this when flag click, so that the costume of the sprite will be the costume A first of all. Okay, that we will do here. Before waiting, the costume of the sprite will be, should be A costume in the starting of the all these talks. And then now here the Dorian will change its costume to the B costume. And then what? Wait for the 1 second so that this costume will be visible to the every, or it can be of the 2 seconds, it can be of the 1 second. So let's do with this the 2 seconds. So total time taken is 2 seconds. And then Dorian will do the next exercise, or Dorian can also thus display the message here. Let's learn with the new exercise. For the 2 seconds, Dorian will say, now it will change the costume to the costume C. Now wait for 2 seconds. Now Dorian will change to the next costume, costume D. And then now wait for the 2 seconds or 1 second, whatever you want. Wait of the 2 seconds. Okay, now how much time taken of this process completely? 2 seconds for this costume, 2 seconds for saying this message, total 4 seconds. And then 2 seconds for this costume, 6 seconds. And then 2 seconds for this costume. So total 8 seconds will be taken by all this process. So now the every will wait for the 8 seconds. And then we'll say, oh, very good. Oh, very good. Thanks, Dorian, for showing me these exercises. So Avery is thanking him for the 4 seconds. Let's say this message will be displayed for the 4 seconds. This message will be displayed because this message is very big, na? So I think it should take 4 seconds to display. And then what Avery will say? Avery will say goodbye. Goodbye, Dorian. And then Dorian will say goodbye to her. So total time taken was 4 to 6 seconds. So Dorian will wait for the 6 seconds. Wait for 6 seconds. And then we'll display the message. Goodbye. Now see the output of this code. Hello, Dorian. How are you? I'm fine, Avery. I'm very much fit. How are you? Yes, Dorian, I'm fine. But Dorian, you are looking more fit. Is anything special? Yes, Avery, I'm doing exercises daily. I can also show you these exercises. Oh, wow. Please show me these exercises. So what Dorian is doing? First exercise. Let's learn with the next exercise. See, next exercise. Next exercise. Oh, very good. Thanks, Dorian, for showing me these exercises. Goodbye, Dorian. Goodbye. Now see, the costume of the Dorian is not changed. It is in the exercise mode, but it should be in the normal mode, na? So what we can do? We can do here, switch costume to A costume, okay? Then what will happen? It will change the costume to A and parallelly Avery will speak. See the output. Hello, Dorian. I'm fine. I'm very much fit. How are you? Yes, Dorian, I'm fine. But Dorian, you are looking more fit. Is anything special? Yes, I'm doing exercises daily. I can also show you these exercises. Oh, wow. Please show me these exercises. Exercise 1. Let's learn with the new exercise. Next exercise. Next exercise. Oh, very good. See, the Dorian is now changes to the normal mode. Goodbye, Dorian. Goodbye. And in this way, we can create the story in the Scratch. So I hope you learned and enjoyed the story and this coding portion also. That coding portion is very much interesting with you and you have learned these coding parts. Okay, students, now we will learn how to save our project. This project we have made, this story we have made, but how to store it in the Scratch? Let's learn it. There are three menus are given in the top of the Scratch. So in the file menu, there is three options: new, load from your computer, and save to your computer. So load from your computer option is used to open any other project if it is already created by you. And save to your computer is the option which is used to save your project. So in this way, if I have created this health story and I want to save it, so what option I will choose? I will choose the save to your computer option. So click on the save to computer option. Now in the save to computer option, this dialog box will be opened. Save as dialog box is known as, this is known as save as dialog box, in which we will give the name of the project. For example, you have created the health story in the class 3. Then you can give the name class 3 health story. So in this way, you can give the name to this story. And it is by default saved with the SB3 extension. What is SB3? Is the Scratch option. Scratch project option. So class 3 health story with this name, I have saved the project. And then click on the save. See, this project is now saved in the Scratch. Now what I am doing, I am closing this Scratch. Now what will you do? How to open this project? So it's again easy. What will you do? In the search option, you will write Scratch. Scratch desktop will open. Whenever you clicking on it, see how the Scratch is opening. Whenever you will open the Scratch, in the first window, again this cat is showing, but not our project. What to do if I want to open my project or health story back? What will you do? You will choose the click on the file menu, then load from your computer option, load from your computer option. Again, open dialog box is there. I have saved the class 3 health story with this name, with my story. So I'm clicking on that and then click on the open. See how this story will open. So in this way, I can create our stories. I can save our stories or project. I can open our stories and project. So in this way, this chapter number 7 has been finished and the exercises has came now. So there are 6 questions given in this exercise. I hope you can give the answers of these exercises, and also the answers of these exercises is given in the end of the book. So you can see from there the answers of these options, these exercises, and you can also try for with this activities. So 3 activities are given where you can create the stories. For example, this is the add 2 fruits, banana and apple, and create an animated story by talking with each other. So means banana is talking with the apple. So you can create any story of your own choice. So in this way, we will meet again in the next chapter, chapter number 8. Till then, thank you.